Interviews. How do you feel right now? State tomorrow.
Super pumped to
do we get to do
the floor for the third time?
This season.
Okay. That is not my hair color.
I'm super pumped to hit the Udina floor for the third time.
That is for team because they're gonna kill it. Absolutely destroy it on the floor tomorrow. Many kisses to you guys. I'm pumped to scream my face off, and it's kind of cold in here. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. But look at this, we got new sweatshirts.
How does she not know how to do that?
Sorry.
So we're here at the Biagi's.
Hey guys, so last year I would have said I'm super excited to watch, but this year I'm saying super excited to perform and compete. That's an upgrade for me.
I'll be watching.
I'm so pumped. Even though it's at Edina, I am still super excited and I can't contain my excitement. So, look at how cute.
So that's guys. Oh, that's not mine. That one's me. There is Bells.
That's Haley.
Haley, we got
a nice
Bella.
That's Shelby.
Bella.
Wait.
No, that one's me.
No, this is Olivia.
Guys, let us know in the in the comments if it looks like her.
Let us know. Oh, guys. Guys, I'm ripping myself up. What are you doing? I don't know, but I'm stuck.
She sent her away.
Look at her. Excuse me, meter.
Shelby, an extra cheese.
Right now, she's scared her away.
Yeah, I know. Chicken sandwich.
Ew.
What's your name? Reese or
what? So that's my socials right now. All have super cute things on them.
Hey. Hey.
State. Hey guys, today is date day. I'm so excited. We're gonna kill it.
We're doing a strong march.
Strong march. Love you.
State, baby. Let's go.
Those are the other coaches right there.
Remember last year when I was on the bus and I was like saying something about watching, but here I am. And we're about to perform.
Guys, we're going to a hotel tonight. So exciting.
Water.
Good for the soul.
Healthy.
So I'm a little bit sweaty, but yeah, we've been, you know, running like cats and dogs out here. This is my Starbucks order.
Cats and dogs.
We really love running living. The living section.
I'm not kidding. We've ran living about 30 times in 2 days. Yeah. Probably more.
We spent 2 days on living.
My legs are jello.
It's like half.
I think they should stop running that part. Just kidding. They need to suffer.
What time is it?
Just kidding.
I'm just crying a lot right now, guys. I look like a raccoon.
Raccoon.
Wait, let me do my eye check. Wait. I forgot how to do it.
Plan ambush. The coach is in action.
Ambush. Ambush. You're getting ambushed.
Hey.
Ambushed. I'm so sneaky. Yeah, pretty much. Ambush. Ambush.
What is your name? What grade are you in? And what state are you from?
Junior from Arizona.
Are you excited to hit the floor?
Yes. I'm scared.
Okay, next.
Hey.
Hey. What is your name? What state are you from? And what is your zodiac sign?
My name's Carly. I'm from Huntsville, Alabama, and I'm a Virgo.
What's your name? Charlie.
Hey guys.
Hey.
I'm so excited.
Hey. Get a little.
It's so stuff a little dark.
Okay. Are you excited to kill it?
I am so excited to kill it. It's my favorite.
Were you manifesting last night?
I was actually.
Yeah.
Thank you.
so I tracked my mom earlier and she is actually at the high school.
Surprise, Shade!
We're getting ready for our entourage.
I'll see you at state.
Hey guys, what's up vlog? I'm super pumped, can't wait, it's gonna be so fun. Gotta put my mask on, it's gonna be so much fun. I can't wait, it's gonna be epic. So excited, let's get it, okay? Let's make like green eggs and ham and go.
Hey, so this is the last vote for me. I've been here for 6 years. This is finally where I end my journey with this team. It's a little emotional, but it's good, you know. I can't wait. There's no other team I'd rather finish my season off with. I know I'm leaving the team in great hands with such a bright future, and I can't wait to see where everyone takes this team. And I love everyone so much, and we're gonna kill it today, and we're gonna get what we deserve. That's what I feel like. So let's go.
We have arrived at
Dinah High School.
Wait,
where are we going?
Third time.
This will
be our time.
Third time on the floor.
In Macbeth, the witches say things three times.
For good luck.
For good luck.
And you knock on wood three times?
There's three witches, they say things three times. I think
this is it.
I'm super excited, but I'm also kind of nervous. But I'm excited.
I'm super pumped.
And I just know that the second I fall on that ground out of that last turn, the tears will start falling. Very end, I'm gonna be like, I'm really sad.
So, just to reiterate, I'm super pumped. I learned that in English class. Miss Peterson, you are just fantastic. Holy brightness. I feel like I'm in Costa Rica. I'm super pumped to dance. I know everyone's just super pumped. Last time dancing for the Maple Grove dance team. We are gonna kill it. I'm expecting some kind of tears, maybe? Excitement? I just know I'm gonna be living at the end. Not in the living section because I don't like that part. The living section makes me wanna hurl. We'll get through it. Super pumped. And I will see you all in a short bit.
Guys, we have made it to Edina. We are here. We out here at state.
Hey,
it's time to go
side.
Yeah.
Oh yeah,
that's a good angle. In the zone. Look at those facials. Yes, Belle. Goals. Look, it's me and Jenna.
It's a video though.
Hi guys.
Super
good.
Pumped. Just wanna go.
Yeah, we're gonna go and we are gonna kill it.
Oh, let's go. Senior year, we got it.
Think of the goggles, Katie. Guys, it's freaking go time. Look at that. Is that an icon or is that an icon?
one through thick and thin will overcome. Guide us each and every day as we gracefully follow in your way. We dance for you here and now, be with us till our final bow. Amen.
One, two, three.
If I lay here, if I just lay here, oh, I get the love. Together with this old.
It was good. It was really good.
It will never be the same without me.
I always danced. It was.
Shut up, it's Kobe!
It's Kobe!
Oh my god! Where would you look at those lovebirds! Why didn't he come? Loser.
The message to seniors, I love you guys. I'm so grateful to have you on this team. It's gonna suck when you guys are gone next year, but you're gonna move on to bigger and better things. And I hope you all make the dance teams that you try out for in college. And you're gonna have a great college experience. I love you guys. Yeah, that's all.
Hey, y'all.
What are you doing?
So,
you look so like mysterious right now.
Say hi, Ashley. Say hi, Shelby. Just kidding. You seen Shelby? You know Shelby.
Hey, guys. Hey, Mikey. Hey, Carly. Hey, Jenna.
Hey, coaches. I just wanted to say that everything you do is insanely appreciated, and we would not even be nearly, we would not be even close to where we are right now if it wasn't for you. We love you. Mwah.
You are a fearless leader.
Yeah.
Is celebrating a milestone with our team.
Woo.
Back in the season of 2000-2001,
oh my god,
Jill.
Yeah.
At the head coaching position for the Maple Grove.
Yeah. 4, 5, 6, family!
Yeah. I'm crying.
All right, on now to second place in Triple A Jazz with a ranking point total of 6. Second place goes to Maple Grove.
Trying to forgive you for abandoning me. Praying, but I think I'm still an angel away. Angel away.
Hey, y'all. First competition in masks. I just want to let everyone know I love you. You're going to kill it. And can't wait for this season.
Both seem to become one. A sea full of sharks and they all smell blood. They start coming and I start rising. Must be surprising, I'm just surmising. I win, thrive, soar, higher, 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 more fire.
To fight, to conquer, to thrive, okay.
Oils, I can barely talk, but
she won't throw up.
That's good.
Not gonna gig, throw up, cry, whatever. You know the drill.
Everybody wanna try to box me in. Suffocating every time it locks me in. Painting their own pictures and they crop me in. But I will remain where the top begins. Cause I am not a word, I am not a line. I am not a girl that can ever.
Here's Shorten's baby powder.
I am levitation, I represent an entire generation. I hear the criticism loud and clear. Cry my eyes out for days.
days upon days. Such a heavy burden placed upon May. But when you go hard, your nays become yays. Yankee Stadium with Jays and Kanye.
To win, to fly, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise.
Came to win.